For every 4 years, February get an extra day, that is February 29th. But why do we get it? So, Earth revolves around the Sun, and it takes 365 days and 1 by quarter of the day to revolve around the Sun. We consider only 365 days as a year and ignore 1 by 4th of the day for convenience. Now 6 hours is equal to 1 by 4th of the day. Every year are added to make one day 24 hours over the span of 4 years. This extra day added to the month of February. Thus, for every 4 years, February has a 29 days. Such a year with 366 days is called as leap year. Now you got the answer. And thank you for watching.